Paris came under attack a few hours ago, where 7 out of 9 terrorists attacked the theater where a music concert was taking a place, and another attack on a coffee shop, among other places. Till now, 90 reported dead and several others wounded. Eyewitnesses said that the terrorists have Middle Eastern features and were shouting Allahu Akbar, which is a Muslim call for God. Arab leaders have again condemned the actions and again mentioned that this is not the real Islam. Eyewitnesses said that the terrorists have Middle Eastern features.
The entire religion is built on a foundation of prejudice, injustice, and inhumanity.
The anti-Islamic sentiment has increased in Germany, where far-right protesters demanded the closure of all
mosques. Donald J. Trump is calling for a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States.
Thank you.